Jigawa State Governor Mohammed Badaru has presented a 177.8 billion naira budget for the 2022 fiscal year to the State House of Assembly for considerations. Presenting the appropriation tagged Budget of Consolidation for Sustainable Socio-Economic Development, Badaru said the budget had 83 billion naira for recurrent expenditure and 91.1 billion naira for capital investments, while 3.5 billion naira is for contingency and stabilization funds. According to him, 120.75 billion naira, or 68%, will accrue from recurrent sources, including federal transfers and internally generated revenue. The governor said the remaining 57.1 billion naira, or 32%, was expected to accrue from various capital receipts.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.